Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are in this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video. Welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel for the newcomers. My name is Didi. Today, a cool TA video with four amazing charts, really cool charts. You need to see them. They will give you a beautiful view of why Bitcoin is moving the way it is moving at the moment. Guys, let's quickly jump into the video. There are some big news as well at the end of the video, but let's first start first with the first chart over. Bam! This is the 4-hour chart, guys. On this 4-hour chart, I'm going to start with the bad news. The bad news is that we can see kind of a head and shoulders pattern. Like if we look over here, shoulder, head, and a shoulder, like that. Maybe I should delete for you, but that is more clear to see. That is not the positive pattern we want to see on the charts at the moment, because a head and shoulder pattern like this could mean that we drop all the way from the top till there, till the neckline, all the way till there, and that would be around $53,000. That is not bullish. I don't consider that as bullish. Still, we need to break the neckline. The neckline is around 60k. So let's see if we break it. I'm just telling you how it is. This could be a bearish scenario on the 4-hour playing out. It's not a perfect head and shoulder, but it looks like a head and shoulder. Okay, now let's put on this one again over here. Bam. I'm going to delete the head and shoulder for you guys. So, like you can see, we didn't break that 60k level yet, and yes, we can freak out about this level, or we can trade all of this. If you use the BamBam indicator, plain and simple, it tells you how and when to trade. The short over there, just giving you the indication, it was a valid short. The long was a valid long. It was not a big long, but it's still 3-4%. The short over there, sell signal or a short signal, also a valid short. We have the short. We have a closing down below the yellow stepping line, just walking you through one more time. We have the red dot, we have the red line on top, we have the yellow starting, and we have the bam bam already crossing over there. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 confirmations of a short. If you would have taken that short, you would now be in a small profit of 3.5%, which can become a little bit bigger, but let's hope of not. Let's get a long flag over here again and not make that a valid head and shoulders pattern, guys. Okay, hope that is clear. If you look to that chart again yesterday, just one second, yes, still on track. We are moving in between those two yellow lines, and we need to break that top line and then retest it again to become completely bullish. Okay, next chart, bam, over here. This is zooming out. We call zooming out going to look at the day chart. Now at the day chart, you can see, and we are still moving upwards a little bit. You know, this is a very important candle that's going to close in 16 hours that needs to close above that 60k level. If we don't close, we can fall to the 58k level, and let's see to the next support line. Yes, exactly at that 53k level, the level that head and shoulder pattern could fall to. So day chart still looking bullish, and if you want to become more bullish, you know, then we just go to bam over here. Then we go to the month chart, because on the month chart, guys, we can freak out on every single minute movement, hour, 4-hour movement on the charts. But if you're in it for the longer game, longer term, then the month chart, I can't say anything else than it's bullish. Look at this candle. We started at 40k, we are now at 60k. We are going to close above that logarithmic growth curve midline, all bullish. Over here, I will show you that you can see, add them yourself on Twitter. The NVT is red. We get bearish when this one is getting white. If it stays red, not bearish, that is very bullish. And here on the bottom, guys, very important, this one over here, the RSI bounce of the 60 level is going up and is now breaking the 71 level. I forgot to show you, maybe I can still do it, the week chart, because I'm keeping my eye on the week chart as well. And why am I keeping my eye on the week chart? Because Let's make it very clear why. Because on the week chart, guys, if you look at the RSI, put this one here and then zoom out a little bit so you can see the whole picture. 2017 top and even the 2013 top. I just want to show you this why I look at the chart. Sorry for all the mess, but look. The RSI here at the bottom, every time when we go above that 70 level, I'm gonna put it over there. Here you can see it more clear if I put a green line. Every time we go above that 70 level, we have a bull run. It's this area, guys, above the 70. Here in 2017, 14, again above that level, bull run. 2017, the moment we peaked above that 70 level, huge runs. 2019, the 14K run, the moment we peaked above that green line, a huge run. Please be aware that the run was from, I think, 5K to 14K. Now, if you look now at where we are, sorry for this. This RSI line is again nearing that green line, the 70 level. The last time we did it over here, we went all the way, guys, still you remember, 10K to 60K. We are nearing that 70 level on the RSI again. If we are going to break that level above the 70, that is very bullish. And that will mean that we will go up tremendously. Okay, guys, and maybe this one will help because the US regulators are exploring how banks could hold crypto assets. They are not going to ban crypto, they are going to shake the hands of crypto. Please, can we also hold some cryptocurrency because the community loves it and that now we need to become a custodial service. Not my way of storing cryptocurrency, but for 90% of the people out there, maybe a very safe way, in their opinion, to store cryptocurrencies. My way is hardware wallets because that not your key, not your Bitcoin. That's what they say. If you have the store your Bitcoins on a bank account, you don't have access to your keys, so it's not your Bitcoins. Okay, guys, now let's jump into three more charts quickly because else the video is going too long. Let's go over, bam, here, yes. Okay, this one. This is just interesting. It's not a very special chart, but it's interesting. Bitcoin has the highest daily returns on Tuesdays. So that's really cool to see that Tuesdays and Wednesdays are the most bullish days. 0.63%, 0.61%. And then, of course, the Friday as well, because then we mostly go to make a beautiful CME closure. A little bit higher than the rest of the week, and Saturday also really good, really interesting. Now, this is now the important part, guys. You need to understand this very well because these charts, the next two charts, are very important. First one is bam over here. This chart shows you the results, that's how I need to say it, of the tweets of Plan B. Plan B tweeted, guys, August, we will, in the worst case scenario, end around 47K. That one was done for 100% target reached. He also tweeted at the same tweet, in the same tweet, and in September, we will end at 43K. Nobody believed it, but at the end, we closed at 43K. Beautiful. His third target was October, was 63K. In my opinion, we already reached that one. So 99%, we already went above the 63K. So also 100%. Then he tweeted as well in that same tweet a couple of months ago, November it will be 98K and December it will be 135K. Now, these two we still need to see. But till now, three of the five were already correct. So for me, Plan B has some model. You all know it, the Plan B model that is predicting these prices, and they are pretty correct. And that is what we see, bam, sorry, on that chart, because on this chart you can see that we saw the first red dot here. And every time we see a red dot on the charts, then we see many more red dots appearing on the charts. Like over here, red dot, we saw a lot of red dots after then 2017, red dot, we saw a lot of red dots after then 2013, red dot, we saw only one because it was a very steep bull run in 2014. So this red dot over there for me is an indication that the next couple of dots will be red dots, and that 100K is very close. It's not anymore that huge distance from 20 or 30 or 40K, it's now only from 60K to 100K, guys. That is how I look at the charts, and I have a dry mouth. That was also everything for today. Hope you really enjoyed this TA video. If you did enjoy the TA video, please give the video a thumbs up, share with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment. Please, if you want to support the Bitcoin family, then go to thebitcoinfamily.com. You can see all the products we sell over there, like the indicators, the Bam Bam indicator. And if you want to trade, then use the links down below, because at the moment, I think Bybit still has a $3,500 bonus. Sign up bonus up to $3,500. Prime XBT has 50% and PMX $1,600. All good exchanges. My choice would at the moment be, of course, Bybit because of the huge bonus and because I had a beautiful week with them and I know what they are preparing next for the upcoming months. Guys, that was everything. Thanks for watching and hopefully see you tomorrow again. Bam!